making slime. Obviously, because like I'm the slime queen. That's what my YouTube channel should be. But don't forget to subscribe. Leave a comment at the end of the video about my slimes. And don't forget to subscribe, turn on the post notifications, and give this video a like. Because, like, you know. Oh, and do you guys like my nails? So this one's like a gray kind of color, and then white. Look at this. Ooh. Okay, so what what you're gonna need is Clorox if you wanna use it. Some lotion is optional. Some glue. Some shaving cream, and I recommend using this one. Because it like activates your slime. And a bowl and a spoon to mix with. And today I'm gonna be storing my slimes in these plastic bags because I don't have no containers right now. Because I'm at my grandma's house. And I don't feel like taking her containers home. I really don't. So, sorry if this video isn't too long, like all the other like pop stars and everything, because like I don't have a real camera. I mean, I do, but I don't. But I do, but I don't. Okay. So, yeah. So here's my white slime that I just made off of camera while watching someone with their slime skills. So, bingo. The person that I love slime, I'm going to be adding some glue in first, so I'll be right back. I went ahead and I put in this lotion. So now I'm just going to mix it up and I'll be right back. I want to make sure it's nice and smooth like this. Like so. And then just add in some shaving cream, and this is very noisy. Sorry, headphone users. I'm going to add in as much as you want, and I'm going to show you how I mix it. So I just mix it like this. Mixy, 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 mix. You know, the shaving cream like builds up, so like if you have a little amount, it doesn't like you don't have to add a lot of glue to make a big huge slime. If you're gonna use shaving cream, just don't add in so much like
well, I know that you weren't counting on that, like, so. None of us were.
Because, like, the shaving cream just builds it up.
I was going to call to see how he was feeling, so.
Oh, and just to let you know, if you hear some background noise, I'm at my grandma's house, so, yeah.
Okay. All right, bye.
I'm going to add a tiny bit of borax. Tiny bit. And also the TV's playing. And there's a dog here who's just laying down.
Thank you.
So I went ahead and I added some borax. So, you can add some food coloring also if you would like, but I didn't want to add food coloring because I like making like white fluffy slimes because it reminds me of marshmallows. I'll do some ASMR when I'm at a table because I don't want to dirt on the floor.
Huh?
I don't want to dirt on the floor.
No, you do not want it on the floor.
I'll do a swirl. It's way too fluffy, guys. See? It's way too fluffy. Hey, at least it's a good poking slime. So yeah, that's my slime, and I have like 6 more minutes to do this video. Okay, so let me just mix this at the bottom.
Okay, first roll.
Because I'm limited on time in this video. I'm always limited on time.
Chili.
It feels great.
You're living dangerously.
I love the freestyle. Here's the freestyle. The new Weight Watchers freestyle program has over 200 foods for 0 points. Now you can. brand new car. Nobody's hurt, but there will still be pain. It comes when your insurance company says they'll only pay 3/4 of what it takes to replace it.
Excuse me.
What are you supposed to do, drive 3/4 of the car? Now, yes. If you had Liberty Mutual in car replacement, you'd get your whole car back. I guess they don't want you driving around with great deals. Smart.
With Liberty Mutual new car replacement, we'll replace the full value of your car. Liberty stands with you.
I have three more minutes. Yay. So next slime is another one of these, but I think I'm going to be dying this one. I don't know. Maybe after this video.
With 3% protein and 0% grains. Real beef, chicken, or turkey is the number one ingredient combined with other nutrient-dense proteins. Satisfying your diet.
I'm not adding too much of
the specialty recipes from Nutrish. Real recipes, real ingredients.
Add some lotion.
I think of all the times when I've had to put on a brave face.
Mixy, mixy.
I'm on an antidepressant. Why do I still have depression symptoms? I didn't want to let people down, so I hid my real feelings behind a mask. Enough. No more. That's when I talked to my doctor. Really talked.
Sure, it's going to be 33.
Oh, I'm fine. I told her about living.
I don't want to get old.
Well, it sure beats the alternative.
Two more minutes, guys, to make this awesome slime. Any 4X on here? Because I just want to like. One more minute. Bye, guys. I'll see you in my other video. Don't forget to leave a comment down below. What color do you think I should turn this?